Hey, mit Namen Aaron.
Hi, mit Namen
Apuk. Bonjour, je m'appelle Arnaud Huberti.
Dobar dan, ja sam Nikola.
Zovem se Emily.
My name is Gopal Isgil.
I'm Nafisa Mamoun.
Bonjour à tous, je m'appelle Youssef.
Jalo Kayi. So, today's program is about establishing the operational rules of establishing our own student union for Circle U.
How our voting will be for now.
Today we are going to discuss organizational things about the Circle U Students Council that we are going to create, we hope so, after this seminar.
I think just sharing best practices, trying to understand and looking at problems through a different lens is something that we're looking to do.
Give answers to the big questions in the society, like climate change, how can we cooperate to manage to do this green change?
Qu'on arrive à créer de véritables expériences de mobilité.
Like teach us a lot more about like thinking in new ways, and also teach empathy and like being more like globally aware as a person in general.
For sure, we are going to get some knowledges. But from other angle.
I believe confronting different cultures is part of a learning experience in and of itself.
Now is to start.
Different cultures cohabitating and learning together.
Who are you? How are you working? We all have 7 very different student organizations. And then like working out, like finding compromises and like making solutions for how we're gonna work together in the future.
C'est de beaucoup travailler sur des compétences parallèles que celles qui sont enseignées aux étudiants de leurs universités, de répondre à des challenges et à des problématiques de la vraie vie, donc du concret, tout à fait.
We learn more about each other and we try to see each other's like ways of doing things and making them work together actually. Like we're 7 different organizations and we do different things, very different things. Would be empowering the students, like actually supporting the things like the initiative, like the Circle U Student Union.
I think firstly it's communication. Our students should know what is happening.
I think we're going to create a lot of future citizens who are much more globally aware of the world.
On doit s'affranchir de toutes les barrières des différentes filières.
So far, being here, it has been amazing, and given the work all the student reps have been doing,
it's just a lot of learning. I think so. You open your mind, and that just fosters inclusivity.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.